Is that a boat up there? To the
I think
left?
so.
It's something. It's a rock!
Oh fuck.
It's a rock!
Kickflip.
Oh, two jet skis.
Oh,
go.
Shit.
Yo.
Yo, Yorb, I might have to call you back, man.
Okay, alright, man.
How are we doing? Right.
We gotta pop him.
Pop him?
We gotta pop him. Alright, Papaya.
No fucking way. Holy shit.
Come on.
Alright, where am I going? Just down towards the pier?
Yeah.
Oh shit, it won't let me get on this one.
I'm gonna just hop on mine and we'll go down the beach.
We'll see if it'll let you drive.
Alright, but here, Caleb, come pick me up. I got all this shit, so I'm gonna have to be in the bank.
Yeah, Chip and Papaya will drive the ski boats then.
Yeah, we can ride on the back of those, right? I think so.
Yeah, they're 2-seaters.
Alright, but.
Make sure when you get off them that they let you get back on.
Oh, true.
I've stolen some motorcycles that would, like, at first let you ride, and then as soon as you get off, it won't let you do it again.
Yeah, if you guys have lockpicks, it should let you switch it.
Hop on, ship.
Do you want us to start the robbery, or wait till you get another boat?
Alright boys, we're gonna fill up the gas the rest of the way.
I'm on it, get on the other one. There's one thing
that has not been outsourced yet. No, I don't got one. I'm sure someone from somewhere out there, they're trying to. Soon, maybe all of our gangster rap is gonna come from China, and then we'll get our mellow party jams from India. But for right now, we're keeping everything focused on the streets of Los Santos.
Any of you guys got cash?
Cops are out here chasing us. Chip's trying to lockpick it before one gets to him.
Just tell him you have a hostage
that
at a bank.
Work, dude.
Fuck, we might have to go swoop him. Alright, we're gonna come swoop.
Yeah, I think you gotta go get him.
Oh shit.
Hey, we're gonna come pick you guys up.
Alright, I guess we're not doing the boat plan then.
Just fuck. We need to pick up.
Yeah, where you guys at?
On the beach. We're gonna be swimming back to the beach.
Go to where we were last at.
Oh fuck, you can't go through here.
Alright, we're on the way. Are you near like the shore side where we were just
Bro,
at?
Bro, we're at the same spot that we
okay.
were at.
Okay.
And
man.
There's one cop on the beach and one in the water.
Okay, bet. Fuck. Are you guys out in the water?
Yeah.
Hey, we got a hostage. We'll just,
Chip, me and you need to get together.
I swam down the beach a little bit.
I see you. I'm coming in.
There's cops up here.
Fuck. you one.
Alright, we're really close to your left.
Sure. Yeah, we're right here.
Yeah, B, you got good distance on that rookie. If he tries it, we'll stick him up.
Here, hurry up, get in.
Hey, fuck stop off.
Yeah,
No!
I guess we're just gonna have to do this shit by vehicle.
Can somebody turn the radio off, please?
I got it.
All right, well, what he doesn't know is we have a hostage.
Yeah.
Which we'll let him know when we get.
I can do some screaming.
Oh, oh my god!
What the fuck?
You just murdered.
We got a hostage.
Local.
Range, keep the range in good condition.
This bitch looks fucked.
We'll hit this one up here.
Oh, I go to this bank all the time.
Hell yeah, Linda works here. She's gonna be so excited to see us. Alright, it doesn't look. Oh, it might be bugged from my eyes. We got a hostage!
Hey, any of y'all got Jerry's?
I got one, it's almost gone though.
Okay, let me have it.
Dude will die.
Let me have it.
Hello.
Okay, we're going to have to somehow fill up the goddamn tank, alright? Caleb, that will be your duty. We need to somehow, I guess, use your gun as leeway or the hostage, maybe? We just need to get the car filled up.
Opie, stand up. Hey, I'm gonna take Opie out here to fill up the tank, okay? No.
Man, aside me the damn pigs. Hey, I need you to slide lockpicks when you're done.
I gotta take piss. Free passage and all that. Yep. Yeah, we'll just take that one.
We pissed mid robber.
I'll talk to you in a second, but I got some duty.
Fuck.
You said you gotta take a duty?
You go home, Slice.
Be it.
Are you okay? Yeah, do you need anything?
He's got a light.
Oh, sorry, I didn't mean to do that. I was trying to go into my pockets. Hold on.
Like it in your ass?
Oh.
First vault success.
Yes, oh shit, you gonna get back there?
Yeah. I can open it real quick if you wanna start hitting it.
Oh shit, yeah, do that.
Yeah. Oh shit, I gotta eat a brownie.
Yeah, hurry, do that. And then we can get up in there. I didn't realize I could just grab it.
I have to smoke a square. This is the American dream, baby. The security lock is active. Opening the door is currently not possible.
So we can't.
Hold on.
Wait, do we need thermite for this?
It says the security lock is not possible. Wait, hold on. The security lock is active. Opening the door is currently not possible. So I'm... Wait, is it a toolkit? Nah, hold on, let me get P. Yo, P! Yo, P.
Yo. I've heard that one
before. Hey, come back here real quick, man. So when we tried to bust back here, it says the security lock is active. Opening the door is currently not possible. Do we need thermite?
Yeah, we might.
We might need it. Shit.
I mean, for like an electrical box outside or something? Look at it.
God. Possibly. I'm thinking it might be thermite, though.
Oh, fuck. It's like one of those pistols.
Like, okay. Well, I mean, we can't go get it now.
Yeah.
Just gotta be, with what we got.
Yeah, well, I got two duffel bags that equal up to 20,000, and then... Yeah. Yo, Chip.
What's up?
How much did you get from that wreck that you just discovered?
9 chains.
Oh, okay. So we got chains and marked money.
Alright.
Alright, Yita, I guess we're going to have to dip.
Is if it's not reported stolen before the job.
I don't know who Caleb is.
Elo, yeah, how's it going, Batman? Officer?
Dude, Batman, I love your love what you do, man.
Oh, thank you, man. I really appreciate it. Okay, officers, we are done back there. We are going to walk out and escort the hostage safely. Okay, no funny business, or I will stab his belly button out. Come on, Hostie.
Okay. Hostage, come right, to the right.
Yeah.
This seems big, guys.
They're like, oh, you got distance. We're gonna charge Caleb tonight.
They don't see you. Now they see you. They don't see you. They see you. They don't see you. They don't see you. Oh, you might be good. You are not good. Hella distance. Still haven't turned yet. You lost them. We're gone.
We are out of there. Wait, so what do you need for that second for the vault then? Thermite?
If we... Oh my gosh, my eyes are hurting through here.
What?
Let's just go hide out somewhere and chill.
Good luck, boys.
We are good.
They're gonna see our fast cars, so eventually we need to slow down.
Yeah, we gotta ditch this bitch.
No, don't ditch it.
There's a cop kind of like pulling up by Tinsel Tower right now.
Take it to a garage.
He looks lost.
Where's the nearest one?
Or ditch it in the water. Ditch it in that pond over there.
Nearest what?
Alright, drive it in the water.
Are we stuck? Deep
in. I mean, she's still moving.
Drive it in the deep end.
What are we doing? Are we just chilling here?
Holy shit, man. Yeah, let's let the heat die off for a second. Alright. Let me shoot. Think about taking this one. Hell yeah, man. Wish we could hit that fool, bitch. We about to get out of here soon. We just letting the heat die down for a second. I'm debating. Should we stick up a local and get a car, or should we just take the rover back to like Motherland or some shit?
They better not charge me for that fucking bank, dude. Obviously it's my car, whether I tweeted it was stolen or not.
Yeah. Wait, they run the plates or some shit?
Yeah, they can run the plate.
You got any cigarettes?
Yeah,
anybody?
My Range Rover, you can't take the plate off.
Even if you could take the plate off, I mean, they can run the VIN, you know?
Oh, like, yeah.
Like the identity of the car is never going to be hidden from a cop who wants to figure it out.
Yeah, that's true.
So like, if you had wanted your car to like not, if you wanted your name not tied to the crime, then you should have reported it stolen before the.
Yeah, but, that's true. I mean, I had to do my best though.
You guys are kind of living out in the open, anyways. Though.
Yeah, oh, fuck it.
Oh, shit, man.
Did we come out with a decent amount, at least?
Yeah, I made 20 bands of dirty money. And then he got some chains.
Yeah, I got 9 gold chains.
Regular gold chains or 10 karat?
Just regular.
We can add that, see if we can melt them chains yet.
Yorb was telling me, with the watches and possibly the chains too, that we can't sell at that one pawn shop.
I hear sirens too.
Did they track this? Can they track?
Can't.
There's. Alright, just hide.
Is it guns blazing, they pull up on us?
Pretty much.
Yep. Shoot them before they even get out.
Are we leaving
there? They're following, listen, they're following the latest speeding calls.
Oh yeah.
They see your plate number tied to speeding calls in the area. All of it's recorded too, so they can go back and track you based on where you sped.
Shit.
Should we go over this way where I'm looking to get the high ground? Loop up?
I think we're good here. There's no way they look this way.
Yeah, that's true.
They're just looking for cars on the road.
I'm thinking jewelry store next.
For sure.
For sure.
For sure.
Oh, you want to? I mean, you want to somehow get to Motherland real quick and stash our current shit?
That's a bad idea. Where else can we stash?
Morningwood.
Any apartment.
Yeah, we can go to Morningwood.
Morningwood's just far as fuck.
Yeah.
Cops get on us. I guess. Fuck. We don't have a hostage anymore.
Yo, Opie.
What's good?
Where are you at, man?
I'm just up by, like, that motorsports, kind of by the bank, by the pawn shop.
Okay, bet. We're planning on hitting the jewelry store next.
Can be down there?
I can give you a lift. Need to pick up.
Yeah, pick me up by the pawn shop.
Alright, bet. Alright,
Hey, Opie, I'm gonna send you over 5K.
Oh, shucks, thank you.
It says I don't have the keys, but...
Last name's Oid, right?
Yes, sir.
Did you get that?
I say we just go to the motherland and put it in that fucking garage.
Yes, sir.
They're probably camping out the motherland.
Yeah. We need to, we can put this in a garage.
Like, if we're gonna go to the motherland, how we gotta do it is we gotta go slow as fuck. And then we gotta go in through the back way.
Yeah.
I guess back is the back way.
I know a good way.
You wanna drive?
Yeah. You unlock it. Yeah.
No speeding calls.
Just stay slow.
Fuck that underglow too.
Yeah, for some, I wish you could toggle it.
No, you're good, you're good. I heard a siren though.
Ah, mother.
Oh, that's what we're hearing.
Yeah.
Fuck.
Yeah, keep going straight. That'll be the safest one.
The outskirts.
My bad, I forgot what you said. What do we need to get into the back of the bank?
Well, it might have changed, because I thought that you guys would have been good with what you had, but...
Yeah, it did change.
So, like,
It's either thermite or advanced lockpicks. Maybe. I don't know.
Nah, it said something about a security system.
What's up, man?
So I'm thinking thermite on some electric box beforehand.
Yeah, I need you to kill this cop.
On it itself.
Kill a cop?
Yeah.
Who?
That JT, the cadet in the yellow vest?
shit, yeah.
Alright, 20k. 20 racks, kill a cop.
I mean, shit. Yeah, well, I mean, we're about to go do a robbery right now.
Alright, yeah, well, they rammed some racers and now are arresting people, so...
Okay, bet.
This dude's got a big ego and I'm tired of him, so if you, if y'all catch him in that robbery, he's got the yellow vest on.
Okay, bet. Yeah, I did see him. Alright, I got 20K. You. I'll let you know here soon.
Alright, thanks.
Okay,
What's up?
Santa or Jeremiah Weakerson.
Oh, I know exactly what's up. Let me guess.
JT Thomas.
There's a hood out on him, huh?
I mean, I'm down.
What, 20K? What do we need to do? We need to take a picture with him or something?
Nah, I mean, I got body cam footage. I'll just smoke him and then tell Santa. Let you guys have the loot.
So who are we killing?
I'm killing the fucking rookie. He has a highlighter on, like a highlighter vest. His name's JT Thomas. For 20 racks.
That's Johnson.
Alright, man.
I can.
Yeah, knife. I think it might be one of them. I don't know what baseball bat is.
Baseball bat's one of what?
One of the items to break cases with.
Oh, I was gonna take a knife to.
Oh, you talking
just
attacking?
Just 'cause my gun breaks, yeah, because gun's about to break.
Oh, yeah, fuck it. I might be going down guns blazing, so either P, Caleb, or U-Chip is gonna be loot man.